everybody, this is Nick.102, and welcome back to Half-Life. I tried to record, and it messed up, so I'm doing this part over again. Are you shitting me? Out. Oh, well. Guys, I'm gonna skip to the part where I actually succeeded because I did it in the last video, and yeah. Alright guys, I made it back here. I really, really did not want to go through all this junk again because I recorded it and then it messed up because I didn't have my audio playing, and so I'm using my camera microphone now. And I had to restart, so you might be hearing my keyboard as well. We're going down here now. So yeah, some things I might know, but whatever. I'm not restarting this series, whatever I've gone through so far. Ow. Ouch. Oh man, it's a lingering machine. I'm just gonna leave you guys there. I'm gonna go here. I don't wanna fight them, I'm too lazy. I'm just gonna go through my pipes here. Random lights, red lights where there shouldn't be light. Oh, we can't open this door, I forgot.
Stand back. Okay, I'll wait here and help in. Hello. See you later.
Call me.
We might stand a better chance if we team up.
Open the door. I will kill you. Oh yeah, I forgot this guy's up there. Nah, I'm gonna stay back. Stay back. Alright, come on, guy. Is he coming? Alright, yeah. Open the door for me, please. With your fist, I guess. I could have done that if I could use my fist. So, alright, oh, giant guy, hi, oh, that guy's still following me, sweet, you're gonna die, you're gonna be my bait, that's what you're gonna be. You're gonna be like that guy we just passed by.
Come in, Cooper. Do you copy? Forget about Freeman. We're abandoning the base. If you have any last bomb targets, mark them on the tactical map. Otherwise, get the hell out of there. Repeat, we are pulling out and commencing airstrikes. Give us targets or get below.
Yeah, it is. How far you go? Because I think it's a party. You guys didn't hear it. It was funny. Oh, good. Alright. Jump! Ah, frick. He's gonna break through that door eventually, and then I'm gonna die. Great. Oh man, that was a tight jump. Oh no, he's going back. Alright, we're going out of here, guys. Why are they trying not to kill me anymore? I don't even know that Jenna came in the first place, but like, I don't care. Forget about Freeman. Ow! Okay, yeah, alright. I'll give you props for that one. Yeah. Okay, we're going. You guys are leaving. That's a good thing for me, not for them, but however. How about any of you guys? Ow. Okay. Maybe rushing was the best idea at that point, but whatever. Did you just say I smell hamburgers? I swear to God, if you said I smell hamburgers. I would bet my pants. I am a horrible aim, but at least I did it. Hi. Yeah, I know some of the things that are gonna happen already. Die. Alright, they jumped in the water. That's a good thing. Just... Okay. To turn the valve, it just automatically kills him for me, so I don't have to do anything. That's a good thing. Why are they forgetting about Freeman though? But I'm amazing. Why would they want to forget about me? Why were they trying to kill me in the first place? I'm lagging. Oh, my leg's gone. I know how to kill these fuckers. These things are easy to kill, especially head crabs. Ow. Ow. I got this hit with the red throw up in the water. That's great. Oh wait. I got this. Down here, through here, up here, this way, crouch, that way. Hi, why are you still here? They said to leave. Lord of faggotry. Well, I know you're attacking me, guys. They got me like they wanted to, but was it worth it? Was it really worth it? What did I ever do to you guys? What did I ever do to get killed? That's not very nice of you guys. I'm gonna call the cyber police, and they're gonna get you arrested. Somewhere. Oh, okay, apparently not. Oh, okay. Grenade. We're good. Nice try. Okay, we're going down, apparently. I'm just saying my jokes that I tried in my last recording, it didn't work, because, yeah, like I said, Hello? Right. Oh, great. Just what I love. Toxic green shit everywhere. Let me grab that. That'll help me from... That'll keep me protected from the radiation more than I have there. Oh, jeez, yeah. Not going that way. Oh, well, apparently I have to. Oh. Sweet. I know it's weird. Hello. Hey, I thought I killed you. Reload here. Let's turn up this music really quickly, guys. You guys like that? That's what the music for the game is. Yeah! Besides this, that work? No. Nope. Nope, that didn't work either. Maybe. One more try. Yeah, that worked. I was just being weird right there. I was just weird. Whoa, I was lagging right there. We're at the Lambda Core. That's cool, I guess. That's your thing. Oh. Where's my elevator music? Hashtag reuse joke. That didn't work for the last one. Ow! Ow! Mother. Yes, I know, suit. Shut up. Let me heal my friends. I'm gonna turn this corner, there's gonna be something there. Hi! Yep, ninjas! Throw it down! There's ninjas! 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 Reuse, hashtag reuse joke. I don't like ninjas. They're going down apparently. Oh Jesus. Oh jeez. Loading. Okay. Hi. Well, nice to see you. I'm gonna reload this. Oh, hi. Hi. Oh, jeez. Tension. Yeah, I got a game. Unlimited all targets.
I apologize, Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you'd scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man.
Yeah.
Were you in weapons research too?
Uh-huh.
I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things.
Oh, all right, sure. What does this do? Is this like test subjects? Oh yeah, they are. Oh baby. Thanks, man. I'll keep it. I'll do good with it. Trust me. Loading. Again. Whoopee. Oh no. I see you don't want to have be friends. Alright, I know what I'm supposed to do here. Ooh, I've done this before. I already know what I'm supposed to do. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Pull the valve. Go. It's laggy. Alright, the lag stopped again. I got this. I'm gonna get a capture card eventually, guys. That'll be fun, huh? Play some PlayStation, Wii U games, I guess. I don't have an Xbox. Xbox is for wussies. Just K. JK, JK. Xbox is cool. I just don't want to. I just like PlayStation better. There's certain games on the PlayStation that I'd prefer to play than Xbox games. For instance, Kingdom Hearts. God of War. All that. Hi. Did I turn on the other one? I don't think I did. Well, I guess I'll do that then. We're gonna do. Ooh, squeaky screw. Are you. Speedrunning this crap. Nah, it's okay. I suck. I can't get at the bunny. I have to speed this crap. No. Alright, we flooded the core. That's a good thing. Ouch. It's lagging a bit. I think I'm at like 60 FPS. Out. Oh wait, I know what I need to go down here and grab something.
Sooner or later.
There's ammo and junk.
Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access bike, yes. Flood the core, and get on up to the labs without delay.
I will kill you. You just sassed Gordon Freeman. No one sasses Gordon Freeman. don't sass Gordon Freeman. No one sasses Gordon Freeman. Wait a minute. Did I see who I thought I saw? Oh, I thought I saw the G-Man. That was G-Man. I would have freaking flipped my pants inside out and wore them. Whatever. Alright, so. Does anyone still have school? I do. In 3 more weeks. That's a good thing, I guess. Not really, but. I guess I did a good. I don't know if I did a good or not. Did I do good? Because I can't tell. Oh, there's a ladder here. Oh, I did not do good. I am guessing I did not do good because it's electrocuting me. Ow. Ah. Ouch. Ouch. Alright. My job is to run upstairs. Oh, jeez. Made it. We're going to the Lambda Core, guys, I guess. I don't know. Lambda Reactor Core. Oh, jeez. Junk. Sorry, I love junk. I hear the Geiger counter going. Alright, we're going upstairs, I'm guessing. Jeez. That was a close one. More junk. Alright, sweet.
Don't you think we should wait here for a while?
Ouch. Alright, well, before I go there, I'm gonna go over here, see what was gonna.
Hey, Gordon.
Hi. Yeah, I'm gonna go check out what was over there.
Just are you seriously suggesting that all of these beings are here to dine on us?
Did I just...
Kindly low voice.
Why did I just, like, super jump? I don't remember I can think I could be able to super jump.
Have you ever seen anything like this? Of course not.
Whatever. I don't know why I'm being able to super jump right there, but... G-Man? He just went to the teleporter. I saw that douchebag. No! You can't fool me. You can't fool this. Ow. People. Teleporters? I'm guessing. Oh, Let's check out this one. I guess we know. This one. Ah. Okay. That did me lots of good.
God, really?
Oh, I'm supposed to go on the right time. I get it. I get it completely. Alright. Oh, no Macklemore singing that time. Wait, what? No. What was I supposed to do there? There was no reason. There was no way. I was just there for one reason in particular. I guess I go down here. I'm guessing. Alright. I guess I know, I can hear the Geiger counter ticking. No! Teleporters, why you do this? Why am I here? Is there a reason? Besides just no reason? I'm guessing because there's nothing that's going on here. Oh, yep, nothing. No reason to be there. Alright. Oh, well, that guy died, obviously. Probably had a fun time drinking or some shiz. Oh, jeez. Alright. Well, I did. I got some crap out of it, but not any useful, and super useful. Well, it is useful, but, like, nothing where it tells me where I'm supposed to go. Kinda useful. Like, is there that kind of thing over here, maybe? Cause why else would I be over here? Probably not. Knowing this game's gonna be not very telly where you go, kinda. Like, I went in here, but, like, I heard the voice say something, but I don't know what he said exactly. Oh, I'm thinking I'm supposed to do. There were grenades there, so I think he said to blow it up. Funk. Yeah, I heard something about radiation, but I didn't know understand really, because I'm stupid. Was that what I was supposed to do? I don't know, was it? Did I do good? I think I did, because radiation hit me. Alright, well, don't know if I did good or not. But I guess we'll find out. Apparently this door opens. Didn't know that. Maybe there's more than meets the eye over here then. Yep, I believe there is more than meets the eye. Maybe if I spam or teleport it. Oh, what am I supposed to do? Like, I see stuff down there. But, oh, great. I don't know what to do at all. I'm totally not working up, and no, I'm just kidding, I'm not working up a playthrough. I'm turning in my head. because my headset fell out. Alrighty, guys. Well, I don't know what to do here, but I guess it does something. Oh, it turns on the gas pipes over there? Seriously? That's what it does? Out of all
things. Roger that. Let's run like hell.
I guess I can just get this guy to do some shit.
I'll be happy to survive this with all my parts.
Okey-doke. Don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do still, but... like, I get I'm supposed to do something here. I don't want to touch the teleporter. What the heck am I supposed to do? Like, there's that one room with the teleporters, but that's just, like, telling you what they do. Basically, I don't fucking know.
And keep a lookout for anyone who needs help.
Okay. And then there's this room, which I don't know how what it does. Look, you see the teleporters down there? Well, how do I get down there? That's my question. Hey, hey.
I'm gonna stay here and keep a lookout for anyone who needs help.
Okie dokie. Am I supposed to do something here? Yeah, I don't know. Why don't you ask the people? Like, I can't put this box or anything. I wish I could.
I'd like to get my hands on the guy responsible for this mess.
Wasn't me. Or I guess. What the hell am I supposed to do?
This is as far as I go.
Like, there's radiation, and there's a ladder that leads down to it. Is something supposed to do about it? Or is it just, like, there? Yeah, I have an idea. Punk. I didn't do nothing. Not doing anything. Obviously, these people are loopy, because I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Ugh. Hi. Can you tell me what I'm supposed to do, guy? I went down here, but there was nothing there. I'll look again, but. If I don't find anything, I'm gonna stop the video and end it here. Oh, I can break the TV. That's the thing I can do, I guess. Yes, I understand, so can I get out, maybe? Yes, I see that. Can I get out? Oh, my God.
This is as far as I go.
Shut up. Maybe. Puh. Did I do good? No.
Automatic medical systems engaged.
Well, I'm gonna end the video here. So thank you all for watching. It's been Half-Life episode 10. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.